The event, organized by the Public Procurement and Disposal of Public Assets Authority, PPDA, in collaboration with the Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development and the Electronic Government Procurement Portal, EGP, gathered stakeholders to understand and embrace the new guidelines. Ronald Bakak, the Deputy Resident District Commissioner for Kabale, highlighted that the prior regulations contain numerous deficiencies, but the revisions address significant challenges within the procurement process.
I am very grateful and happy. So that I'm attending a meeting which is introducing to us the new regulations and the guidelines that are going to help the local government and the ministries to have effective procurement.
King Corruption Out of Uganda, in partnership with PPDA, supported by GIZ Uganda, we entered a memorandum of understanding on how we can monitor public contracts in southwestern Uganda. And this collaboration is all. The mechanism is working. We do this through what we call contract monitoring system.
Moses Ojambo, a senior manager for performance monitoring at PPDA, who represented the PPDA executive director, noted that the new policies will improve and give better guidance to the procurement planning and negotiation processes.
We want to create an environment where bidders can easily participate. For example, issues of bid security and performance security. That one ties money that the bidders would use to implement projects. Therefore, if you give a provision for bid security and bidders don't have the resources, they say, I don't want to tie my money there, so I'm not participating in the process. So we have come up with the provision for bid securing declaration and performance securing declaration.
The regulations shall not apply where a procuring and disposing entity has entered into a contract for the procurement or disposal with a bidder, or where the period prescribed for seeking administrative review expires. So you know that there is a particular period within which a bidder can request for an administrative review. If that period expires, then you're not supposed to handle. As an accounting officer, you should not be handling such an administrative review.
The law has been amended to promote procurement as a socio-economic tool. We want all procurement. You know, government spends over 60% of the budget in procurement. You know that?
The PPDA Act, initially enacted in 2003 to regulate public procurement and asset disposal in Uganda, has undergone amendments in 2011 and 2021. The recent amendment in 2021, which came into effect on July 1st, 2021, introduced significant changes aimed at enhancing transparency and efficiency in procurement process. Following extensive consultations, new regulations were developed and gazetted on December 8, 2023, with implementation across all government agencies starting February 5th, 2024. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.